Hey there guys, how's it going? High Roller here once again, bringing you some more Deus Ex Mankind Divided, and we are in Utulek. And let me adjust my volume setting there for a second. Yeah, you guys won't tell the difference in the audio, but I will, and I was having literally my headphones make me deaf. Oh yeah, I don't want to be stealing from anybody in here. But yeah, how's it going guys? Haven't played this game in months. I think the last time I played this was actually September, and it's December now. So, yeah, been a long time since I played this game. Mostly because, you know, I don't want to play it with the shit settings that I had previously. And since I'm no longer using DxTory, never could use OBS because OBS is just, I don't know. Some games it likes more than others. And for some reason it doesn't like this game on my computer. Or should I say my computer doesn't like this game or OBS in general. But, yeah, we're in the Utulek complex. Can't remember exactly what we're supposed to be doing here because, just like I said, it's been like 3 months. Whoa! It's been like 3 months since I played the game. And you tend to forget a lot of stuff in a three-month period, especially when you are a Let's Play channel and you do vlogs and everything else. So you tend to lose your place. He's gonna find guns on me. Ah, yes, nice fucking place here. Very Orwellian. The police state is real. Whoa, what is this? Holy sheep shit. This is like a dude's house. How the fuck does he get up here? You gotta be kidding me, he jumps to his house every day. Poor bastard, he has to like hop the rail and like get up there. Jesus. This whole entire city looks like it's been made out of like shipping containers. This place is an absolute shithole. There's gasoline there. There's a dude literally sleeping on the floor. I just help myself to any items lying around. Ooh yeah, consumable. Svobody beer. That's a name right there. That's a name and a half. What's back here? Yeah, there's only one thing. Like, I am getting better frame rates now since I'm using a different recording program, but I wish there was a program where you could lock your frame rate. That's one of the reasons why I like DxTory, but regardless if I lock it at 60 or if I lock it at 20 or 30... it's still a piece of shit. So depending on how this Shadow Play clone or whatever the hell Nvidia is calling their new recording program since they no longer use the name Shadow Play, I guess I'm gonna see how it does with this game. This here is a high CPU and GPU usage game, so I'm gonna see how it does with this, and if it does fairly well, especially in the rendering process, I might start using it. And I'm surprised in this area, you see how much shit is on the screen right now? I'm surprised that I'm actually not dropping below 30 frames. Because this game is... here, hold on a minute.
You people, now what? What other lies have you come to tell me?
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm here to see Soko. He's expecting me.
Which one? My husband Dushan, or his foolish brother Tibor? I guess it doesn't matter which one. The police took them both to the Narrows to torture them for information they do not have.
Should I focus on the issue or should I sympathize with the woman? So many choices, so little time. Fuck it, I'll sympathize with her.
It's been a rough day, especially here. I can see that. But maybe I can help. What happened?
It's like you care. My husband is gone. Tibor said he had a way of getting us out of Golem City. Contact with... wait. Who are you?
I'm the contact.
And maybe there is a chance.
Maybe there is?
There's always a chance.
I'm sorry. Normally they only take...
how good are your jaw muscles?
Tibor is up. He has been taken before. But now, after the bombing, they come for Tibor. Dushan, he asks why, and then... they take my Dushan. He has done nothing. Nothing.
Do you know where they were taken?
Oh shit, here we go.
The Narrows. Instead of asking stupid questions, why don't you do something? Don't just stand there. They need help. Please.
Don't just stand there. Get on your knees. I need relief. That was a fucked up joke. I'm sorry. Let's see if there's anything worth of value in this house that we can take to use to our advantage. Seeing as how we're gonna break into a goddamn prison. God, that's fucking gross. Did she ever clean around here? I guess not, because there's fucking cereal boxes and shit all over the fucking floor. Dirty bitch. Oh, I'm a guy and I keep a cleaner house than most of these women. That's fucked up. I shouldn't have said that. That's sexist. What the fuck is this? Is this ice? No, it's not ice. Ice doesn't move like that. Looks like plastic wrap. It's probably some type of like plastic lining or something. I don't know. This is fucking poverty level 9,000. Well, yep. There's gonna be a fight here. Yep, there's gonna be a fight there. I can already sense it. Can I go in? Thank you. I know I'm not supposed to be in here. Oh no! Oh no! Hi, how you doing? How you doing there, buddy? Is there anything here in this area that I can loot? Any elite hack loots here? Dog? Ah, fuck e-books. Weakness, huh? Oh shit! Did not mean to do that, but then again, it doesn't really do much to the situation around here because it all looks like shit anyway. I don't think I have a rebreather, so can't use that. Got some beer. Beer is always nice, you know, especially when you're in a shootout and you can't fucking see what you're doing. That's always fun. Alright, can't go that way. Gotta think, though, it's a DSX game. There's always shortcuts. There's always shortcuts in these types of games. Let's see what we can find. Looks like we're hopping right in, but there's a dude! If we can just sneak up on him, take him out, all calm-like. Yeah, we'll have to kill him. Did they get alerted? Okay, good. Take that. As long as nobody comes in here, we're golden. We're golden grain. So we should be safe. Anything in here? Oh, nice. I wish I had that kind of strength. You know, just fucking punch a padlock off of a door. God, wish I could do that. It shows how much of a man you are, just punching padlocks off of doors and shit. Alright, as long as he doesn't turn his head, that should be good, but wonder if I should try and kill him. Just to be on the safe side. I think I should try to be on the safe side. Okay, so... Motherfuck! Here I am, I'm a drummer, but I'm bad at fucking timing. Oh shit! Holy fuck, guys! Ooh. 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 I ran right back upstairs where there's like a fucking small handful of them. Holy shit. I could probably take them all out, but... jeez, that's a fucking hassle. And I don't want to have to waste all that ammo and everything else. Ammo blammo. Now let's see what I have in my inventory. Let's see. What does this do? Oh, that's ammo. Shit. Biocell. Portable energy storage. Here we go. I need to eat one of these. Oh, wait, no, that's crafting. Where's my fucking inventory? Inventory, hello? Oh, here we go. There we go. Get some energy. We all need that energy. Have you guys seen the meme where it shows, like, Adam Jensen just, like, eating a biocell and it's like, it's not food, Adam? I thought that was funny.
Hey, brother, watch it. The cops are everywhere today.
I noticed that. Are you Tibor?
Yes, you're late, Interpol.
I know. Woo! I spoke to your sister-in-law. She told me what happened.
Adela, is she all right?
It seems like she can take care of herself.
No, she's dead.
Yes, she can. You know, I can't help you. It's too dangerous now.
Tibor, I can get you out of here. There must be something we can do. Maybe I can talk to the cops, get them to release you. We had a deal, Sokol. You need to keep up your end. Yeah, let's focus on the situation.
We had a deal, Sokol. You need to keep up your end.
Who do you think you are? What are you going to do? Throw me in jail?
No, but I can get you out. Won't take me long.
No. Please, that will just make it worse. They know who I am, they went after my family.
Hope Interpol has promised to get you and your family out of here to safety.
Safety? There is no safety. Only tyrants who prey on the weak and the innocent.
All right.
Well, that is a I understand. Communist society there, buddy.
But I still need to get to Rucker.
That's what you get for living in Russia.
Today will happen to others. I'll smooth it over with Interpol. Is there any other way you can help me?
Or wherever the fuck this game takes place. Ukraine. Somewhere.
He imports items for Taos. Neuropathy. Whiskey. He could get you in, but you'd have to do him a favor. He likes fans.
That's something. Any other ideas?
My keycard to get to Ark territory is gone. One of the cops took it. Probably still has it on him.
Thanks, I'll look into it.
Alright.
Please. I know you don't owe me anything, but if you see my brother Dusha, help me. If anything happens to him, Adela will kill me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, I know, because men are women and women are men.
Get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal.
Why am I not surprised?
He's just looking after his family. Besides, not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Chet.
Well, hell, shit.
Obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
Huh. Nice. So I can move that shit. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't know where the fuck... Oh, God! Oh, shit. Ooh. Ooh. Can we do this, guys? Can we do this? Can we do this? Can we do this? Can we do this? Nope. One. Oh god, there's a big guy. Oh shit. How are we gonna go about this? This does not look fun at all.
Let me see just one arc, son of a bitch.
Hello? Alright, it looks like there's a camera down there. I can drop in, but it's not really going to do me any good. Well, let's think. Hi. Holy fuck, no. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. I was never here. Really? Oh, fucking hell. Well, this went to shit. How do I pull out my gun? Oh, here we go. Alright, fucker, come here. Where'd you go? Jesus! Had to use a whole fucking mag. Oh no! Oh, oh no! Oh no! Quit crouching, you fucking idiot! Oh no! How do I switch weapons? I don't remember! I don't remember any of the controls. This sucks ass. Alright, so now I know how to switch weapons. That's a fucking goddamn relief. Jeez, I have enough fucking booze on me, don't I? Obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when. Alright, so there's guys down there. There's a fucking security camera right there. So I can't go over that way. There's dudes in there. Actually, like two or three, I think. Fucking open the door. I keep on forgetting where the controls are. Oh, this is not good. And I need to get up there too. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, here's a third guy. There has to be a way through here. It's a fucking Deus Ex game. I know you can get through it without actually having to kill somebody. What's up, dude? How's it going? Alright, let's see. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Try to avoid as much fighting as possible because this is a stealth-oriented type game, not a fucking go in balls to the wall, guns blazing fucking Rambo style, so I'm gonna try to stay out of as many fights as possible and try to do this the smart way. Alright, there is a guy. Am I allowed in here? Can I come in here?
This is a pleasant surprise. I wasn't expecting any customers today, given the unpleasantness outside.
Are you Louis Galwa?
I am. If this is a referral, may I ask which of my customers was impressed enough to recommend me?
Tibor Sokol.
Ah. Poor Tibor. But how may I be of service?
Let's see. I need to get into Ark.
When I spoke to Tibor, he said you can help me get into Ark territory, undetected.
What did he say, precisely?
That you bring supplies into Gollum for Talos Rucker, under the radar.
Tibor should be more careful what he says, and to whom.
He also said you would probably ask a favor in return.
Yes, as it happens, I do have a need for someone like you. The police have confiscated some neuropathy of mine. They're keeping it in a storage locker at the entrance to the market.
So, for you to give me access, all I have to do is get your stuff back from cops who are aggressively anti-hawk.
These are desperate times, unfortunately. And you do seem to be a very capable man.
Damn right.
If that's what it takes, fine.
Excellent. I will await your return. But before you go, might I interest you in making a purchase?
No, because I don't have any fucking money.
As you wish, but I hope to see you again.
Like, this game gives you little to no credits. Whenever you actually find something on the ground, it's usually like one or two. And not only that, but missions don't really give you shit, and stuff in this game is super fucking retardedly expensive. So, will I be shopping? Don't think so. But anyway, enough bitching. Let's go and find out where this fucking storage locker thing is. And of course, it would be in one of these, you know? It's gonna be that one. I'm gonna have to hack this without him noticing. And if I kill him, they're gonna get alerted to the presence that he's dead. So, let's think about this for a minute. He goes up and down making his routes, right? Back and forth, like. There's no one in here, it's completely dead. Pretty sure these people don't want a fucking dead dude in their house. But this guy makes his rounds, he goes back and forth. I could take him out, but where would I hide him? Ah! See? What did I tell you guys? There's always a shortcut. Wait, this may not be the shortcut that I wanted. Fuck. Let me check. I have no idea yet. Who? Alright, shit, is this the wrong one? I bet this here is the wrong one, isn't it? Oh, fuck me. Fuck, get out of here. Yeah, I'm not seeing a way in, guys. I'm gonna have to kill this dude.
Not seeing you. Not yet.
I'm gonna have to kill him and put him in there. Then I'm gonna have to hack this keypad. Let's wait for him. But until then, let's see if we can find any extra items around here. While he heads back. And right as soon as he gets down there at the end of that hallway, right when he gets outside of the door, I'm going to open the door and then clock him. If he goes all the way to the end. Ah, you fucking bastard. Okay, let's think about this. He should only stay there for like a second or two, right? So can I open this without him freaking out? Okay. That's cool. So you don't care that I'm opening your door there, buddy? What's up, mate?
Look at you. All polished up in this shit.
Not seeing anything. Not yet.
Okay. Bye-bye. And hopefully they didn't alert it. They are going to alert me. Damn it. Oh, no, 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 no. Those fucking assholes. Those fucking assholes. Come on, jump up! What are you doing? Ah, oh, damn it. Don't trust civilians. They will sell your ass out. Alright, as soon as I head back upstairs, I should be good. It's that fucking bitch in the red dress over there. She's the one who sold me out. Fucking cunt. Jesus. Okay. Now let's try this again. Was that what we needed? Oh, okay, so we need two of them. So there's one next door. Ah, oh, fuck. And that guy doesn't even have anything on him. How hard is this to hack? Okay. Ah, oh, fuck.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Come on, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Access yes! Granted. Okay. We got this. Okay. Where is the fucking supply crate? Is it in here? I seriously have no idea where it is. It's a weapons briefcase. Oh, here it is. Okay. Now, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, here we go.
Welcome back. Have you brought with you the article?
Here you go.
Excellent. In return, I will unlock the security door at the back of this room. Beyond that, you'll find a ladder which will take you where you want to go. Thank you for your assistance.
Pleasure was all mine.
But it doesn't what you expect.
Alright guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end this video here. So, if you guys enjoyed today's video, remember, hit that like button. Leave a comment because I enjoy reading your guys' feedback. And please subscribe if you haven't already and if you're brand new to my channel, because every little bit helps. Just a click away, it's completely free and you get notified whenever I have a new video out. So, till the next time, please stay tuned. And peace out, you guys.